Hi, this is Alex from Groovy Entertainment. Today, this is going to be like a flashback episode, because when I first did my first episode on retro video games, it was the first game I played. But I played on an arcade machine while I was holding my telephone playing at the same time, and I didn't do too good. So this will be the first time I get to play the game kind of easier, but I'll be playing on my Nintendo system instead. So let's get started and see how far I get. Now this game is kind of easy if you know how to play Roku. Now I'm going to play it 3 different times because I don't think I'm going to get too far in this game anyway. So you might see level 3 a lot. I don't think you're going to see level 4 or 5 or not like that. So I'm gonna play 3 different times to beat my high score 3 different ways. Unless I get a free man, and I'll keep going. Play a second time. Somehow the game kicked off my last life, but let's see if we can make it past level 3. Thank you. number one's all done. You probably show them kind of old, they stick a lot. Have you seen? At least you will see level 3. Then level 2 is all done. Muppet Show is over 30 years old. At least one Muppet Show is. Okay, I beat my score. I think we beat the level now. Okay, so we beat my score. The first score I had was 75. I got to 84. Let's try one more time. This will be the last hand I do for Pac-Man. I'm not talking too much in this one. It's hard talking and kind of concentrating. That's gonna be interesting. I know it might be kind of hard seeing because the sunlight shining real good on my TV. I'm gonna go get some more. okay, I beat my score from the second game. I think we can beat the level now. I got me a free meal. You might see level 4 or so. My mobile control pad is different. I'm just here to try to beat the level more than I'm getting all the ghosts. Okay, we made it. We're on level 4 for the first time. I'm glad it goes faster. We might not see level 5. But we're going close to it. Oh, we made it. Boy, and I got no life, so I can't lose this one life. I'm just playing to stay alive. But I'm not getting no free man for a long time. Okay, so that was Pac-Man. From 19, see, when did this game out? From 1980, but this is the 1984 version for the Nintendo. So please like, subscribe, share, and comment, and have a groovy day. And we have another video coming out real soon.